My name is Wajid Khan. I'm the CFO of Savola Foods. Back in early 2018, we started exploring the new phenomena of RPA, robotic process automation. After considerable deliberation, we found out that better to do a project itself rather than the proof of concept, because the utility was very clear in my head of how much efficiency it can bring. And alhamdulillah, we implemented with the help of UiPath and our implementation partner, this couple of processes in the group corporate finance department in SFC. It's a huge success. We have managed to reduce almost more than 5,000 man hours per year. And after this success, now we are evaluating how can we roll it out to the entire organization of Savola Foods company, which is actually across the Minati region.
Hi, my name is Majid. I'm the executive director for IT and for Savola Food. After an extensive exercise, selecting multiple partners and of course, reading and learning about the technology of the RPA technology, we opted for UiPath because we saw that UiPath is providing a perfect platform for automation. Okay, they are easy to use and at the same time helped us a lot in rapid deployment and of course scalability. With their vision of having around 1 million developers soon and at the same time providing an excellent training academy, this reassured us that they are the perfect partner for our digital transformation journey. We have started the first initial phase with two bots and planning to expand it hopefully rapidly to 200 soon.
My name is Hani Inaya. I am the sales manager from UiPath. Clear statement to Savola Foods. Thank you. You was one of our first customers in Saudi Arabia. You started your RPA journey in 2018. And now after 12 months, we recognize the return for investment. We are committed to this succeed. We'll work all together with your executives to take our business relationship into the second level.